It's extremely disappointing to me to see people mindlessly propagating misinformation like this without even the slightest thought put into fact-checking. But what's even more disappointing to me is a major news network doing this, using my name without waiting for a statement from the police to verify this or going out to try to verify it themselves. This whole incident has been highly distressing and disappointing for myself and my family.